Another thing that is very helpful for you as well, if you're dealing with cardiovascular disease, is whole grains. They're a good source of fiber and other nutrients that play a role in regulating blood pressure and heart health. And here's some great ones for you to be able to use and choose. Whole wheat flour. So when you go to the store instead of buying, just make sure you're buying whole wheat flour, okay? Because a lot of people cook with flour. So if you're going to cook with it, get whole wheat flour. Whole grain bread, preferably 100% whole wheat bread or 100% whole grain bread, okay? Get high fiber cereal with 5G. Make sure when you look, when you're buying your cereals, don't always look for the sugary stuff. Look for something that's, you get the box, don't just grab something, but just take a little bit of time out to turn the box over and just see if it's a high fiber cereal with 5G. It might be right there on the front of the box, and know that, you know, at least if I'm